The American alligators come out in large numbers in the fall months when the temperature drops, so they soak up the sun to control their body temperature. The American alligator inhabits freshwater wetlands, such as marshes and cypress swamps from Texas to North Carolina. Alligators are cold-blooded, meaning that they are ectothermic animals that cannot regulate their body temperature, but assume the temperatures of their surrounding environment. To warm themselves, alligators bask in the sun, which is when they are frequently observed on the banks of water bodies. You may come across some gators sunbathing on rocks as they love to sleep in the sun. They mostly feed at night and sleep in different parts of the day. Thank you. The American alligators come out in large numbers in the fall months when the temperature drops, so they soak up the sun to control their body temperature.